I just wasted like all of my first aid, everything. Are those like contact bombs? I'm just curious. Are they contact bombs? I don't even have hypno for now. Well. Thing is, like, how can I get there without this tower attacking me? Well, I can't, obviously. Damn. I think I screwed up. Yep, I've screwed up. Damn, I've screwed up so hard. Okay, at least I've got a medkit for now. Just wanted to like shoot him or like incinerate him, but I can't switch it fast, and sometimes I'm kind of potato at this. I'm just going to run to this tower and take I have no more plasmid. Well, I'm so screwed. I'm still living. I'm still alive. Well, I can do something with this serum here. I'm just trying to find something to heal me, like first aid kits or something. Is this a... Holy shit, is this a rocket launcher? Pistol, some drinks... The corpse giving me nothing. I'm just going back. Back here to the docks. I just need some loot first before I continue to run down there. There's another granite box with there are no granites in it. Okay, this is the dock again. Wait. Where did he come from? He's just luring me around. I'm just giving you a holy damn. Oh, they're hurting pretty hard, I guess. I'm just running again. Whew. Still have no more health. At least this tower doesn't hit on this range. Well, okay. At least I have the I'm at the generator for Adam. What do we have here? Like, unlock plasmid slot. Sonic boom. So with the Adam I can I'm able to buy some new plasmid slot or some new weapon slots, I guess. So I'm just trying the plasmid slot first. That's one. But
throw objects at foes. You can even catch grenades and throw
already
them
seen
back.
This? Okay. So I've got I can use the telekinesis as well now. I really need to get this with the F keys. I'm just way too slow. So what do we have here? Like, I need an health upgrade, that's it. I need an Eve upgrade as well. Still have 120 left. I think like all of the 20 items are kinda worth. I don't see the point in that to take like target dummy or something like that. Or enrage, I don't think the spell is kinda well. Okay. Okay, I can. That's I need the slots first, then I can pick them up. But I still have the issue that I'm kinda low on. I'm kinda so low on health. Yep. Just as I said it. I just gotta buy some of those medkits and 2 Eve hippos. Or more like more of them. I don't have pistol rounds as well. Ah, okay, I've got draw. I'm not kinda used to more like having like 2 or 3 different ammos, and I have to switch them first. I'm kinda not used to that. Okay. But I will get used to it, I guess. I need to. Okay, so I'm just going to the same place again. The first tower. The tower with the rock. Oh, there's one here. Is there a big... Why is there a big daddy appearing here now? Well, at least he's not... Whoa, fuck. Those rocket launchers are so insane. It seems this game is way harder than I expected. even on the medium difficulty, it's not that easy. There we go. I need to go to the right. Is there any? I'm just curious what this new one is doing. I'm just trying to figure out. I will just take this one here. And I'm done. Is this like slowing it down? I just want to see it. Resistor. This one is kind of... Ah, it's slowing it down pretty much, I guess. Okay, there we go. It's fine. I'll take it. I've just How is he coming again? Is there another one? Yeah, it is. Like, they're just coming from angles which I don't expect. Who are you now? Ah, there's some loot in there. I'm just exploring like everything, just to find something like that, I guess. Okay, there's a keypad, and I can like hack them. I have no clue which code it has. Oh, I can't. Need to go up. Okay, this one is not that easy, I guess. Oh, wait a sec. Okay, it is. Wow. Okay. Is this like a... Lol. I think he doesn't like any smugglers here. I will just take the diary. There's not even a Bible on here. Can I get through here? And there's like loot behind it. I want to have it. Ah, wait a second. Can I use? I'm just. Is there any more loot? I kind of most of the time forget about my telekinesis ability. Like I'm not used to it. There's a Big Daddy again. Yep. Where did you just came from? Is there loot as well? Ah, rounds. I'm just trying to get everything I can. It seems like I will get low on ammo for like the whole game. Is there even there's a sister with him? First I hack this machine. We will go with this one. Come on, then going back up. Okay. This one gets here. I'm way too fast to... it goes way too fast to explain. My brain isn't working that fast. I'm just curious if there's a sister. Yeah, there's the sister. I'm ready for dream time, Mr. B. I'm just curious about if this rocket tower is of any use against those Big Daddies. Is he shooting? Yep. It's kind of fine against him, so why not? Where you at, big boy? Oh shit. Well, it's already gone. think I screwed up. Let's hope he isn't following. Whoa. But at least he isn't hitting me. Yeah, I can take the armor once again. Is he like coming down? Oh, okay, you can fast change the ammo. Why is he always throwing a nade? Shotgun exploding bug. Must be a faster way to kill those guys. Oh no. I screwed up. Well.
And one day the gentleman stopped calling.
Is he still there, the Big Daddy? Seems like I should really reconsider my fight against them. I will wait for the later stages. I'm just going to die like 20 times in here. You're looking kind of weird. She's looking like a tree. Okay. Fontaine Fishen's entry. Knock, knock. What's wrong with me? Who is like humming here? I'm just hacking meanwhile. There's someone humming right behind me and I don't know why. I will just go back up. And then we will go to the side and this one. And increase flow speed. Okay. Holy damn. This was the splicer I've seen the whole time.
You'll find something to keep you alive. Now, go get that camera and then snapshots of those that crawls on the ceiling. Then I'll let you into the fisheries.
Well, that was close, and he doesn't want to let me in. okay, so I'll pick up the grenade launcher.
Grown man jumping at ghosts. Fontaine's dead, and everybody knows it. In the ground for months, and half the place still jumping at his shadow. Christ, even Ryan. You never mind all that. We got work to do.
And so I've got to find the cam. Fontaine Fisheries, okay. I'm here right now, and I've got to go back to the start of those, the start here. And I'm coming to this one, and then... Ah, okay.